Welcome back to Potion Punch 2. We're going to start on Eversand Enchantments. Day 1. What am I supposed to be doing? It's gonna be blue one. Oh, okay. I'm not gonna bother for the combo for now. Is there gonna be a yellow one? Not potions. Okay, let's go here. Level 2. Three level 2. R7D. I'm also gonna go for patrons. We have something to update. Not a bit level up. And the seal. Let's go. Not a worker. You're gonna have him. Okay, they do. Carver. Purple scroll. blue. Continue. Squid. And the ice pen. Knife free. Wait for the purple. Blue. Carving. Carving. And done. One of the quests. Bunch of coins. $570. And then the squids. Is there gonna be a yellow squid? Maybe. One. Blue. And red one. Blue. And purple. Go. Okay, next level. Okay, upgrades. Calm squid. Probably gonna go through. I'm gonna go through 5 more days after this one, and then one extra in peak wood. Another blue scroll. The bird seems really happy. Achievement, okay. Top. Foot path. Probably gonna be someone similar to her name is Lizzie. Dragon Queen. Or whatever her, I'm not really sure what her name, who took care of the fire dragons so that you don't burn the daggerfish. It's probably gonna be a character that does the same but only for the runes. And another rune. Blue. Of these, Look at someone. Like I said. Yeah, like Lizzie. Mo and Lizzie. I read anything. Trash can. Let's go. I did it. I'm sort of annoyed at myself. Wait for it. That's annoying. Circular. This is gonna be annoying. Upgrade this. And no. Okay, let's go. Or this one. Blue. red. Not purple, so red. No, it's blue. Purple. One, two, three. I'm done. I almost had a level up. Furniture. $460. Let's go. Yeah, I think there's something strange going on here again. I just need a red one. Next one. And last one of the day. Thank you. Okay, did I upgrade something? Let's go. Daytime. Red. Red. Circle. I did not need purple. Continue. Unlocked something. Lemonade. Okay.